I think this is crony capitalism all the way down, because here's what happened. SVB did take excessive risk due to mismanagement. And you know who else took excessive risk? Were a bunch of tech companies in Silicon Valley that put way more money in SVB than they should have. The way capitalism works is that people are held accountable for their own decisions. But instead, you know what happened? The government stepped in to save them.